The Yuma Fire Department is investigating a brush fire that burned approximately 2 acres of land overnight. Take a look at this video sent by a viewer. Officials say the fire happened around 1 a.m. near 16th Street and the East Main Canal. They also say it took firefighters more than an hour to get this fire under control. No property was reported damaged, and the cause of the fire is still being investigated.